Here is my latest quilt I'm working on. But today I want to talk about my pet carriers, which I'm also making. And I want to talk about the sizes of them. Some people ask me how to determine the size of the pet carrier I need. And I'm making them in small, medium, and large size, in different fabrics, different colors. And one of my latest pattern is a convertible pet carrier. Look at this, it's very lightweight, small. You can put it in your purse, and when you need it, just in case it's raining or crowded or dusty or in any other situations, you can take it off out of your purse and use it. It's a pretty handy little thing. Some of them not convertible, just like this one, and they have lining. This one has flannel lining. I'm also making them out of fur. It's a fox fur with fleece inside. It's a very nice version for winter time. All my pet carriers have adjustable straps, and these straps have buckles, and you can adjust it to your body, make it tighter or loosen. The light version, this summer version, has also pockets on the side. You can put here a bottle of water or a leash or some treats for your dogs. And here's additional pocket where you can keep your poop bags or something else. And when it's open, you can use the pocket for the carrier itself. When it's inside, when you open it, you can put here your phone or some other stuff. So technically, you have two pockets, this one and this one, two on the sides. And you also have adjustable string right here for your pet. So, let's talk about the size. I don't have all kinds of sizes, but I found some little dolls which can be used as a model. So let's see. I'm gonna put on this small size pet carrier on me. You can put it like this, or you can simply unbuckle it, put it on the back, and see, it's a little too low for me and I want a little tighter, so I adjust it on me. Okay, feels good right now. Okay, I can close this right now. And let's see, this is a small one. If you have this small dog, I think this is extra small, we won't use it, but we can try. It's too big, right? So if you want to make me for this little tiny pet, you will let me know, and I definitely can make it smaller. Or you can just put a little blanket or something on the bottom. It will give some. So look, it can work, especially if it's a pet which is going to grow. You know, most of them are growing, but if it's a little bitty tiny dog which is going to be like this, so you probably need a smaller one. I didn't find a real small size dog, but I think this is would be good for small model. So we put this little bear here. I think it's fine. This would be probably in between small and medium, but probably still small. Let's see. Perfect. So this is considered also as small. And this also would be maybe small, medium. Let's see. Yeah. That's good for this size dog. So this is small one. Okay. This one is medium size. It's a little wider and a little taller. So, I did not have a larger size pet, but I have this little sheep, let's say. It's a little bigger than that black one. And I think this is perfect for this one, right? And the sheep will be here. And if you want the bigger one, if you had the bigger size dog, this would be the large size. I don't have another toy. I have Jack. Jack, come here, Jack. No, Jack is sleeping, but Jack is big. He is big. When when he was a tiny little dog, when he was just 3 months old, I made just like this pet carrier for him. And this is how I started making them. So now Jack is too big, he doesn't need it anymore. So, couple more words about how to measure it. You can put your dog in a towel or t-shirt, anything, and just raise it like this. So it would be sitting like in a pet carrier, okay? And give me approximate measurement. Take the tape measure. I don't really need the size of your dog, like how tall he is or how long or wide. I just need measurements for him, how he is going to feel comfortable when he is sitting in it. So if you take your tape measure and put around it and give me a little more, I don't need it tight. Just put it around and hold it like this. And maybe add another couple inches. This will be the measurements how wide you want your pet carrier. This was 27 inches, okay? And you can put it underneath and give me this measurement. Should be approximate. This one is 18 inches, but it can be a little longer or shorter, depends on your dog. So if you want to order, if you want me to make you these pet carriers, it's very unique. It's my original design. I designed them myself. And you will not find them anywhere because it's just, I'm making them and that's where you can find them. So you can find me on social media as Natalie Cultessa or just Cultessa. You can find me on my Etsy store. It's the name of the store is Cultessence. And you can also place your order in my cultess.com store or just email me. I hope you enjoy watching my video. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel. Find me as Cultessa Natalie. And thanks for watching. See you soon again.